My name is Brian Weinshenker. I'm a neurologist at the University of Virginia. The majority of patients I see have a condition called MS, which is a very common condition. About one in 500 people in the northern United States have MS. But I also see people with other autoimmune diseases of the central nervous system, for example, autoimmune encephalitis. And I'm quite interested in patients who have inflammation in the spinal cord or transverse myelitis. A lot of these conditions are very treatable and very recognizable now. This is something that was not possible when I started my career. What I like about neurology most is kind of the mystery of the presentation of the patients. There's so many different symptoms, numbness, tingling, memory problems, and just having to sort those out, integrate them, utilize the neurologic examination, which is really a very elegant kind of examination to figure out what the problems are. What can patients expect when they come to see me? I'd love to tell them that I can cure them all, but what I can promise is they will have my undivided attention and that I will be completely focused on the problem that they come in with. I find it critical to identify what is your concern and can we get to the root of the particular problem that you're having.